People who live in Cheektowaga and dealt with that serious flooding last weekend will get to talk to town leaders about it next week. The town announced a community forum about the sewer backups that flooded a lot of basements and garages, frustrating a whole lot of people. Town and county officials will be at the forum next Monday at 6:30 inside the Town Line Fire Hall. And we spoke to the town supervisor about this. You'll hear from her tonight at 10 and 11.